Former CARA member, Harak, was rescued while making a extreme choice on her life. A manager's report from the Gangnam police station revealed that police were dispatched to Harak's home in Gyeongdong in Seoul today at around 1:40 KST. At the time of the rescue, smoke was found inside the house, but Harak was confirmed to have been taken out of the situation sustaining no life-threatening injuries. Gu Hara had been recently swept up in a legal battle with her ex-boyfriend concerning NG dating violence, which first became a public controversy in 2018. Hara also recently posted a goodbye message on her SNS that alarmed fans and made netizens worry for her safety.